Finally, Reverend Jeremiah Wright will be in Chattanooga tomorrow. Wright is the controversial former pastor of President Obama. He'll be the keynote speaker for the annual Martin Luther King Jr. Prayer Breakfast. The breakfast is being held at 9 a.m. at Greater Tucker Missionary Baptist Church.